Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will show you a quick and easy way to turn your system into a Wi-Fi hotspot using internet connection sharing. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article we link in the description down below. As a side note, the steps to do it in Windows 10 and Windows 11 are largely the same. Go to Settings, go to Network and Internet. You were looking for mobile hotspot. On Windows 10, it's in the left pane, and in Windows 11, it's in the right pane. Now, before we turn it on, we can edit such things as the network name. We can make it more secure by adding a password. Simply click on Edit and make the changes. When you're done, click Save. You can set the connection that you're sharing from, Wi-Fi, and, of course, whether you're going to share over Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. Once the settings are to your liking, you can turn on your Windows hotspot. You notice now that you have a power saving option. You can toggle that on or off to disable the hotspot when there are no devices connected to it. After that, you then simply connect the device via Wi-Fi or Bluetooth depending on the settings you have. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.